If you are trying to get pregnant, you have probably asked when the best time to get pregnant is. Obviously, when you are most fertile is the best time.
For practically all women, this is around the time that you ovulate.
Figuring out your ovulation date doesn't take a whole lot of rocket science.
We'll cover some of the ways that you can figure this out.
First of all, during ovulation, a mature egg is released from the ovarian follicles into your uterus.
If the egg is not fertilized within 12-24 hours after it is released, it will begin to deteriorate within the fallopian tubes.
If the egg is fertilized, it will travel down the fallopian tubes and implant itself in the uterine wall. This is when you are considered to be pregnant.
Trying to get pregnant can be really frustrating, especially if you don't understand your monthly cycle.
For this reason, it is important to know what your body is doing so that you can schedule intercourse when you are most fertile.
As you learn how your body works and know when your ovulation date is, you will have a better chance of getting pregnant.
The calendar method is a pretty common way of figuring out your ovulation schedule. This is used by counting the amount of days in your monthly cycle.
Most women will ovulate between days 12 and 16.
To figure out the best time to get pregnant using this method would be to count back 12 to 16 days from your next expected period.
This method can be rather faulty though, because all women aren't the same and don't have the same length of ovulation cycles.
For this reason, you will want to use another method in addition to the calendar method.
You can also gauge how much cervical mucus you have and how it changes. When you are most fertile, you will recognize that you will have more mucus and it will be thinner.
The thinner mucus helps the sperm travel to its destination.
When you are most fertile, your mucus will be slippery and clear.
To collect a sample of mucus, you can simply insert your finger in your vagina. You should wash your hands before doing this.
Another way to figure out your ovulation date is to take your basal body temperature.
If your basal body temperature increases anywhere between 0.5 and 1.6 degrees, you will be ovulating soon.
To get a reading that's specific, you will need a good thermometer or a basal thermometer.
You may want to create a chart of your temperatures over the course of a couple of months to learn how your body is working.